can't miss this.
Grandpa, I'll be back in a couple hours, Murph.
But you don't know what you're gonna find.
And that is why I can't take you.
Murph? Grandpa will be home in a while. Tell him I'll call him on the radio.
Hey! What are you doing?
Well, you think this is funny? Huh?
You wouldn't be here if it wasn't for me.
Make yourself useful.
Didn't you bring the bolt cutters?
Yes, my girl.
Step away from the fence!
Don't shoot. I'm not armed. My daughter's in the car.
Don't be afraid!
How did you find this place?
Where's my daughter?
You had the coordinates for this facility marked on your map. Where did you get those coordinates?
Where's my daughter?
Don't make me take you down again. Sit down.
What do you still think you're a Marine, pal? Marines don't exist anymore. I got grunts like you mowing my grass.
Where did you find those coordinates?
Unless you don't look much like a lawnmower. I think I'll turn you into an overqualified vacuum cleaner.
No, you won't. Tars, back down, please.
Taking a risk. He's an ex-military security. They're old and their control units are unpredictable.
It's what the government could spare.
Who are you?
Dr. Brand.
I knew Dr. Brand once. He was a professor.
What makes you think I'm not?
Well, I didn't hear it's cute either. Please, Dr. Brand, I don't have any idea what this is. Now I'm scared for my daughter and I want her by my side. You give me that, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Get the principals and the girl in the conference room, please. Your daughter is fine. Bright kid. Must have a very smart mother.
It's pretty clear you don't want any visitors. Why don't you just let us back up from your fence and we'll be on our way, huh?
It's not that simple.
Well, sure it is. I don't know anything about you. I don't know anything about this place.
Yes, you do.
Hello, Cooper.
Professor Bryant.